subject. A new era is about to dawn. I, Moon, have a barely even now at hand. Yay, on the word off of Moon, we shall ere long enter into the golden city which is to be the new Moon Solomon. Under the guidance of the new and the builder, construct the NTW Moon Column. It is a colossal edifice, with crystal roof, built in the shape of a huge pork kidney, containing 40,000 rooms. In the course of its extension, several buildings and monuments are demolished. Government offices are temporarily transferred to railway sheds. Numerous houses are raw sad face head to the ground. The incognitans are lodged in barrels and boxes, all marked in red with the letters L. P. Several coppers fall from a ladder. A part of the walls of Dublin crowded with loyal sightseers collapses. Carrot. The sightseers. Dying. Moratory case salutant. They die. A man in a brown Macintosh springs up through a trapdoor. He points an elongated figure at Moon. The man in the Macintosh don't believe a word he says. That man is Leopold Mento, the notorious fire eraser. His real name is Higgins. Moon shoot him, dog of a Christian. So much for Mento. A cannon shot. The man in the Macintosh disappears. Moon with his scepter strikes down Poppy. The instantaneous deaths of many powerful enemies draw sad-faced ire. Members of Parliament, members of standing committees are reported. Bodyguard distributes Mondi money, commemoration medals, loaves and fishes, temperance badges, expensive Henry Clay cigars, free cow bones for soup, rubber preservatives, and sealed envelopes tied with gold thread, butterscotch, pineapple broth, grilled stew in the form of top cat, ready-made soup, oranges and toad in the hole, bottles of bay and fluid, purchase stamps, 40 days in Belgium, furry ponies, dairy fed for sausage, pizza passes, season tickets available for all tram lines, coupons with the Royal TRBI Leg Hungarian Lottery, any dinner counters, cheap reprints of the world's 12 worst books, Scrawny and Prick Carrot Carrot Politics Careful Baby Infantilis, meals for wide lining, pieces of unmissed. Historic, expel the pain medic, infant compendium of the exclamation mark, 4S9. Universe cosmic US all portal hilaric canvassers fame mechum journalic love letters of mother assistant in space asterisk songs that reach. The general rush and scramble, women press forward to touch the hem of Bloom's robe. The lady Gwendolyn Bouvedat bursts through the throng, leaps on his horse and kisses him on both cheeks amid great acclamation. A magnesium flashlight photograph is taken. Babes and sucklings are held up. The women, little father, the gates and SUPKLINDS. Clap, clap hands till Colby comes home, cakes in his pocket for Leo alone. Moon, bending down, strokes baby Boardman gently in the stomach. Baby Boardman, hiccups, curdled milk flowing from his mouth. Hodja-dodja. Shaking hands with a blind stripling, Emotion, Russia beside a chair in his emerald muffler.